Once upon a time, later, in the same far-off kingdom, the young princess, the lad Jack, and the baker and his family.
No, I miss it.
No one cared when there was a giant in my backyard! I don't remember you!
your back are just one thing. A crushed home is quite another.
Look, young men. A giant never strikes the same house twice. I wouldn't worry.
I'm taking the news to the castle nonetheless.
When the baker proceeded to the castle, it was the princess who greeted him. The story unfolds.
Excuse me, madam. This fast man insists on seeing me.
Princess, I've come to report of a giant in the land.
Where did you see a giant?
Well, I didn't exactly see it, but...
How do you know that there's a giant in the land?
Our home was destroyed. There was footprints.
Those could have been caused by any number of things. I will show you to the door now.
Wait!
Princess, please. A nearby household was visited by a giant not too long ago, descending from a beanstalk.
Yes, I remember.
That giant was slain. Come on, we're going.
Wait. I have a young child. Princess, please. His life was very hard to come by, and his safety is of great importance to me.
Are we entirely through now?
Yes.
I will take this news up with the princess as you return. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going off to sell the harp, Jack.
Mother, no!
Jack, listen to me! We don't want this harp around here, but there's a giant! Don't move!
But I know how to kill a giant.
Please, we've had a fill of giants!
Mother, if I could only help.
And no! Promise me something, you won't leave your surroundings!
But Mother, I'm a man now.
You're still a boy in Mother's eyes. I want you to promise. Promise!
I promise.